We are at Alverthorpe Park. Today's the day the sod arrived and really starting to look like a baseball field. Folks from Hummer Turf are doing a really nice job. Trying to get a lot of sod in before our heavy rains come. This field is really shaping up. It's going to be something that this township and Penn State Abington can be really proud of for years to come.